Greetings, Eric Packer, naturopath from wonderful New Zealand. Thanks for tuning in. It's always good to be back and talking to you guys. I spent a bit of time away in America recently, and I had a wonderful time over there. I've got some really good friends over there, and I just want to say I'm sorry about what happened to Las Vegas, and one bad apple doesn't spoil everything. Most Americans are wonderful people, but like any country, you get the occasional lunatic, you know? So what are we talking about today? We're going to talk about berberine. Is berberine effective against candida? So what is berberine? It sounds like some kind of clothing label or something like that, or you know, some crazy name. Berberine is a chemical called an alkaloid. It's a very, very effective antimicrobial, and it's found in specific types of plants with very bitter, powerful actions. One of my favorite ones, a liquid one, which I use in my clinic, is called goldenseal or ìHydrastis Canadensisî. It's a beautiful plant that the Native American Indians used for dyeing fabrics a nice golden color, hence golden seal. Beautiful yellow. I got into big trouble with Tracy once because I spilled it all down my white shirt and I looked like some sort of crazy American Indian chief and there's yellow streaks running down. I love the bitter taste of berberine in particular. There's also other kinds of herbs that we use. We've got barberry, which is called berberis vulgaris. We've got Oregon grape, berberis aquifolium, and we've got golden thread, coptis chinensis. So the names are the second names I've given you are the Latin names, the scientific names, which we should learn with all the plants so we don't get them confused. So berberine is a really good antimicrobial. I love this particular herb so much that I put a standardized extract of it in my product called CanXida Remove. So berberine and grapefruit seed extract, I call shotguns. Now, I've not really ever shot anything before, but from what I take it, when you shoot a shotgun, you get a broad action. So if you're shooting in the sky, you're going to take out a couple of birds maybe. With a rifle, you've got to be much more specific, and it's much more high-powered, and it tends to have a specific target in mind. Shotgun's broader action. A rifle would be garlic, for example, would be oregano. These are like rifles, whereas the berberine is more the shotgun. It's very effective anti-parasitic, antibacterial, antifungal. It's a wonderful. It's bitter. It stimulates the liver. So it allows for bile secretion. So toxic bile comes out. It softens the stool. It works on the mucous membranes in particular, of the vagina, of the mouth, of the stomach, of the small bowel, because it induces secretions of enzymes and also stimulates particular immune factors that kill fungi on contact. So people who tend to have berberine regularly as an antifungal are going to have a really good anti-candida approach. Don't take an antifungal that doesn't contain berberine. I don't think it really hits the mark. So when you look at CanXida Remove, I've got two shotguns in there and I've got several rifles all pointing towards various targets in the gut. And this is why the product is so effective. We had overwhelming feedback from people now from over 100 countries that are using CanXida Remove. And the feedback has been consistently good. They're getting results with parasites. They're getting results with bad bacteria like SIBO. We're getting results with irritable bowel syndrome. We're getting results with up to 19 types of candida. I'm so impressed. I'm very happy with this product. This is not aimed at pushing a product. I'm just trying to tell you that berberine, guys, is one of the most important antimicrobials you can really use. Don't use it on its own for any more than 2 to 3 weeks because it's too stimulatory. It works best in a blend, particularly with GSE, grapefruit seed extract, oregano, caprylic acid, undersalinic acid, clove, black walnut, biotin. That's the formula I've just rattled off for CanXida Remove. So check it out, CanXida Remove. Think about berberine. It's a wonderful shotgun if you're so inclined to go rabbit shooting or bird shooting or whatever. But if you're going to go candida shooting, make sure you've got berberine in your formula. Thanks for tuning in.